It really did save the day. You pulled out a 16-inch fish. You say that one of the biggest that you've caught in a while from out of that river, huh?
Yeah, that's probably the biggest fish I've caught in a few years. I was talking to Don Dubuque, and we went, I don't know, it's been maybe 10 years. He caught one of that same pocket about that size, and that's probably the last fish that size I remember off the river.